this bird. Nah, she's not for the shirt. Yeah. Have you seen Park and Food? Oh, I was having a called the call. I'm going to tell them what I think they need to do next year. We use high school sites. They need to give us a package on all three games. I could work something out a little bit better for them. They have more opportunity to sell. Then they can sell them a third round. This is the same thing too, you know? It's going to be a win-win for everybody. I mean, you're a part of the same thing. There's somebody like Generation X who's going to come in and try to jump in. This other guy that's coming in, I'm going to do fancy this and fancy that. I'm just giving you a game
today. That's it. Giving you what you saw today.
Scott Lake and Buster. Great. All that great running they do, man.
Oh, Northside.
I mean, Northside.
The boy that running for them faster than probably anybody in Lake. Hey, that's what that is, cause that boy ran. No, Scott Lake.
They run that track to play that flag and fall out of there and stuff. But they do it up there.
But I still think that that team laid down for them, though. They ain't laid down for Lakes.
They been playing the best they can.
No, then they played their game for Lakes, though.
I think that's what that 165 did for Pompano, too. And we didn't crank it up like we did.
Thank you. Thank you. I Thank you. Thank you.
for the.
Hurt, that'd be the way it go. But if you go to overtime, they gonna kill them.
Down to some seconds already.
They're gonna score, they're gonna be much better.
Say something to Nut. I know where the hype man at.
Thank you.